It's something that I feel like I'm kind of missing out on. Getting an escort helps me to kind of explore things that I don't get too often.
Bu 29 yoshli nogiron yigitning yostiqdoshi yo'q. U ba'zan fohishalar xizmatidan foydalanishga majbur.
A long-term relationship would be better. In the meantime, escorts are a solution, but probably not long-term.
Mariana ilgari nogiron insonlarga qaragan. Bugun mehribonlik nuqtai nazaridan nogironlarga jinsiy xizmat ko'rsatadi.
I've seen clients who have just never cuddled someone, have never had physical affection and tenderness.
Hi everyone, Emily here and welcome to the Love Lounge.
Britaniyadagi mana bu xayriya guruhi esa nogironlarda ham jinsiy ehtiyojlar borligini uqtiradi va ularga yordam beradi.
The problem that we have is disabled people are saying, I want to be sexual, and people are saying, all right, go and pay for it then. I think my personal standpoint regarding disability and sex workers is that it should be a choice, but it shouldn't be the only choice that disabled people have.
Nogiron insonlarda pul kam. Ayni paytda ko'p davlatlarda fohishalik noqonuniy. Lekin nogironlarda ham barchamiz kabi ehtiyojlar bor.